to present you a presentation on drip tea irrigation. Okay, first of all, tell me how many of you are from civil engineering? Okay, you are. So it's a topic related to civil engineering. Next. What is irrigation? Can anyone tell me what is irrigation? Yeah.
Giving water to the plants or the farms and all that irrigation.
Anyone else? What is irrigation means? Okay. Next. Irrigation means supplying water to crops or to lands through channels. It's an irrigation process. You can see the figure, the pipe, the various sections are given and through which this water is applied. What is drip tea irrigation? It is also one of the type of irrigation in which equipment like T-structures, these T-structures are used. In our college also, these T-structures are implemented. We have implemented these T-structures at many places and these are very useful. Next.
See, it is not at all useful for only civil engineers, but for each and everyone who is in the field of, because you should know that how to increase the efficiency. भाई आपको पता होना चाहिए कि कोई हमारे घर में गार्डन भी है तो उनको पानी जितना बिकॉज इट गेट्स वेस्ट. आपने एक पाइप लगाया तो एक ही प्लांट भी पूरा चला गया. बट व्हेन यू यूज दिस काइंड ऑफ टेक्निक इट इज फॉर एवरीवन राइट.
इरिगेशंस आर यूजुअली फ्रीक्वेंट सिंस अप्लाइंग लो अमाउंट ऑफ वाटर एवरी 2 to 3 डेज इज कॉमन. यू डोंट हैव टू गिव द वाटर डेली. नेक्स्ट. ओके, व्हाट इज द प्रोसीजर टू इंप्लीमेंट अ ड्रिप इरिगेशन? First you have to dug a hole in the ground area where you want to implement this. Next. Then you have to fit this tees on the cuttings on the edges of the pipes where you want to get supply. Like this in this figure you have get this is the T, this is the T section, this is the T section. These all are the T section where from the same main line you can have a water supply to the sections lines. Next. Fitting connect to header line and to drip tip, end of the tip is easily sealed. It is easy to get to implement this type of tip. You can have a MCV tip and just seal it in the pipes. Next. Okay, what are the factors you have to consider while choosing a drip tip? And factors are size, shape, water source and location, operation needs. What are the working operations do you want? And manual or automatic. Next. Okay, we have city water. We have to supply from Narmada. Anyone can tell me what is the main source of water in your city? Yashwant
Sagar.
Okay. So some of the city water. You have all went to this Rajwada, na? There is a river flowing, Khan River. Khand River. So how much polluted it is, isn't it? Next. So look at the conditions of it. So by using drip irrigation, you can also use this drip irrigation in sewage treatment plant and everything to reduce waste and everything. Look, what it happens that if a whole of the lot of sewage comes into the main line, then it chokes the main line. So you can distribute it in sections and reduce the sewage. Next. For slow application, you can use smaller drip irrigations also, which is of 12 to 16 inches diameter. Next. In this figure, it is shown that the T sections, which is not necessary to be implemented underground. You can implement that on above the ground also, in areas above the ground, anything. Next. What are the specifications of the drip tip tank? The specifications are pressure is 5 to 15 pounds for a square inch. Flow is approximately 0.5 gallon per meter per 1000 feet. 5 gallon per meter supply is approximately 1000 feet. So that's the conversation. 0.5 gallon per meter is 100 feet. Sorry. Next. What are the advantages of this drip tip irrigation? First of all, the main advantages is efficiency is increased up to 95 to 100%. Second advantage is less disease problems. Third is reduced weed growth. Because if main supply is hard to get, if you are supplying the main water in a main supply, then it is very hard to clean it. By converting it into sections, you can clean a section, stop the water supply for that section. With that, whole supply of the city will not be affected at once. A small section will be affected, then another section, then another section. Next. Okay, this is the final view of the image. Here in the view, this main line is going on, and here lift irrigations, the T sections are being implemented, through which a row of plants are getting benefit of this. Next. Okay. Thank you everyone for listening to us. Anyone with any query? You can ask. Any other query? Okay. Thank you very much.